The Minister of Finance, Colman Bitt, says the country can't afford to spend $700 million on the government assistance tuition expenses program with oil prices at $45 a barrel. As Marie Hull tells us, the finance minister says while government is considering some of the recommendations made by the appointed task force, a final decision has not yet been made.
They recommended that everybody should be asked to bear one-third of the economic cost. They recommended that postgraduate programs should not be funded. They recommended age limits in terms of persons who would receive GATE funding and also receive the top-up from the means test, because they recommended a means test.
Those were just some of the recommendations made by the GATE task force to allow government to cut out over-expenditure when it comes to the program. Addressing Thursday's post-cabinet briefing, Finance Minister Colm Imbert said over the years, many changes came to the GATE program, losing its focus. One of the changes he highlighted is which institutions should be allowed to receive funding. According to the official website of the Accreditation Council of Trinidad and Tobago, only 12 institutions in Trinidad and Tobago are accredited.
We felt that it should only be available to accredited institutions, and that is one of the recommendations in the GATE report that I think is worthy of consideration.
Minister Imbert said the recommendations by the task force were made to ensure no one is denied tertiary education simply because they cannot afford. He said when the program started in 2004, the target set for the higher learning participation rate was 60% from 11% to reach development status. That goal has since received over 65% in participation, but has cost the country millions.
We country cannot afford to spend $700 million with oil at 45. In the foreseeable future, we have to reduce that figure. I would ask you to hold your fire until the budget presentation, which is coming up within the next couple of months.
Government hopes to implement a final decision on the GATE program ahead of the academic year. Marie Hall, CNews.